advertisement, not as a pre-roll anymore, but with this new technology that we bring into the game, which is called Insight Ad, where now you can have a new type of business model. And I think it touches a little bit on one of the questions that you had is, again, don't be afraid to change the model. Don't be afraid to try new business models. I'm a big fan of AVOD. I'm really a big fan of it because we have the technology that allows you to be successful in AVOD. Yeah. I would never do an AVOD business model with pre-roll because, again, it's the number one reason why people leave a video. Yeah. So why would I even think that way? Right. But yes, I would do it using our technology that is linked, you know, to DIN as well for fulfillment of a fantastic high CPM ad inventory.
Yeah.